Thank you. do you... What the... You thieving magpie!
Have you lost them?
What in the name? Where are you sticking your fingers?
Máte kýček nebo štíček, daj jim pán Bůh nebesa, voždírali staré baby na trapáci do lesa. Od neděle do neděle, hraj muziko veselé, gatiska má roztahrné, sláma trčí z prdele.
That's mine. Fuck, a pickpocket.
Pijme, chlapci! Pijme, chlapci, dobré víno z pohára. Ještě si já pohár vína zaplatím. Potom se já k mojej milej navrátím. Od večera do rána muzika nám vyhrává. Pijme, chlapci, chlapci, bílé víno z pohára.
What's that?
What's that? Who's there? What's going on out there?
I hope I can be of some humble service to you.
I've heard that some time ago...
Would it surprise you if I said yes? Why do you ask?
I'd buy the piece from you.
Well, why not? I don't know why I let myself get bamboozled into buying it. It's quite useless, and I can't say I've had good luck ever since. Take care now.
Let's talk.
Aye.
The Lord watch over you.
Let's talk about the...
Well...
Here you are.
My word.
Thank you.
goods ordered too.
Do you know where it happened?
I'm not sure. Everyone has a different story.
Mother of God, what will I do without those fabrics?
Lost something hereabouts?
What the hell was that? I'm honored that you should come to me.
What's happening around?
Nothing much, thank God. Peace.
Have you got a bed?
Aye, there's room. For how long?
Just the one.
No problem. But you pay it.
Are we agreed?
I'd almost shake on that. You'll like it here. Take care now.
Where do I go to sleep?
That's easy. As soon as you go indoors, at the end of the room on the left, there's a door leading to the chamber. God be with you.
Yeah. Hey, who's there? What's going on there?
What are you doing, you murderer?
I didn't kill anyone. The corpse was already lying there when I got here.
I saw you looting the corpse.
I was finding out what happened here, so I could report it.
Alright. Alright. I suppose you're not the guilty one after all.
I'm glad you saw sense. And what exactly were you doing here, anyway?
What are you getting at?
You're carrying the murder weapon.
You won't prove it's the murder weapon, but I'll prove I know how to use it.
I could drag you off to Rat-Eye myself and let the bailiff decide.
All right then. I did it. I didn't want to kill him. I just couldn't stop myself. There he is with money, strutting around. I've barely got enough to keep myself fed. You don't have to tell anyone, you know? And you won't regret it.
Forget it. I won't be bribed.
Jesus! Look! An enemy! Look out! There's one of those bastards!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
My humble greetings. How may I help you?
You waiting for someone?
Not anymore, young man. I was waiting for you. You look like a clever sort of fellow, and chivalrous, too. You wouldn't leave a damsel in distress, would you?
Why? Do you know of one somewhere?
Now, handsome. Don't be mean. There's an old granddad sitting in the alehouse there. Yesterday he made use of my services, and he said he'd pay me in the morning. Only now he pretends he doesn't know me. I want you to take the groschen he owes me from his purse and bring them to me.
And what do I get out of it?
I'll give you a half of what you get off him. It ain't a lot, but it's more than I've seen for quite a while.
I'm on it. I'll be back with the coin before you know it.
Goodbye.
What's the matter, laddie? Need to shit?
hell is this? You're stealing. Pickpocket.
Hey, fuck, a thief!
Ah, oh, watch out, for God's sake, there's people here.
I've got your coin for you. Though I have to say, robbing a wretch who doesn't look much better than you doesn't exactly fill me with pride.
Thank you 1,000 times. Keep half as a reward.
Have you got something else for me?
For you, always. You brought me coin for food, but I'm cold, and I've no one to keep me warm at night.
I'm sorry, I can't do that for you. Unless you want me to steal a blanket for you.
Not a blanket, but a lovely woolen shawl. My own. I was desperate, so I swapped it for a morsel of food, and now I'm sorry I did. Get it back for me, please.
Consider it done.
Thank you, handsome. I gave the shawl to a village woman who lives not far from here to the west. And to make it worth your while, she's got some fine old books stashed away in a trunk. It's surely worth a tidy sum if you can get your hands on it. Goodbye.
Yeah.
You have no business here. Clear out. The chains come over here. Mary, Mother of God, what the... Get your hands off me! was that? Yeah.
Stop that!
Here's your woolen shawl.
You're the soul of kindness, looking after a woman who's down on her luck. I wasn't always poor, you know, and I haven't always walked the streets.
Tell me something about yourself.
I was a farmer's wife at Neuhof, and I wanted for nothing. I had a decent dowry, my husband didn't beat me. Only one day he found himself another woman and threw me out. He wouldn't even leave me my dowry. I begged for a while. But then I started selling the only thing I had, my body. What else could I do? And all on account of that bastard.
Is there anything else I can help you with?
Remember how I told you about my husband? Well now, after 20 years, the time has come to get my own back. My former husband is a farmer in Neuhof. He's the one who put me where I am today. And now he pretends he doesn't know me. But the ornamental dagger I gave him back then, that's still good enough for him, all right. I want you to steal it from him and bring it back to me. You'll get your reward. It'll take a little while.
No sooner said than done.
Take care.
What was that noise?
Hey!
Looking for something. What do you want? You've no business here. Get going.
What was that noise?
Well?
Is there something you need?
What in the...
Is this your dagger?
That's it. Thank you. You've proved not all men are complete swine. There's just one last little thing you could do for me.
Last, you say? What is it?
After he threw me out of the house, that bastard put another woman in my place. A younger one. And he gave her my trunk with my dowry. Can you believe it? My dowry? The bitch! I want you to get the key to that trunk. That bitch always has it on her.
Wouldn't it be simpler if I just brought you what's in the trunk?
That's sweet of you, but there are some things I have to do myself. I want to enjoy my vengeance. Just bring me the key, and I'll take care of the rest. Then I'll never have to walk the streets again.
What about my reward?
Just wait a little while, please. First, I have to get my revenge, and then I'll pay you back tenfold. Good luck, then.
That's...
Here's the key to the trunk.
At last. Now I have everything I need, and I'll be happy again. Thank you, lad. Come and see me tomorrow. I'll pay you everything I owe you, and a lot more.
What will you do now?
Now I'll take what's mine. That's all you need to know. And don't worry. You'll get the reward you've earned.
God bless.
Good day to you.
How's trade?
Around here?
The ones who've got it worst are them at the Neuhof stud farm. Getting things up and running again without old Smil would be a job and a half. His widow Zora is a fine woman, tough as they come. Well, she's a woman still.
Listen, innkeeper, I hear you have some game here from time to time.
Aye, we have dice games happening most nights.
You make a stuffed bird laugh. You know full well what I mean.
No, I've no idea what you're talking about.
I'm not here to make any trouble for you. Just looking for some job I can aim for. Splendid.
But before I tell you anything, I'll have to put you to the test. You know, I can't send every Tom, Dick and Harry to my friends.
Fair enough. What do you want me to do?
At the stud farm near here, there's a stable hand by the name of Jakub. Bastard got lucky at dice and won my favourite tankard off me.
And what's that got to do with me?
If you'd stop interrupting, you might find out. Anyway, he's so full of himself, he doesn't want to give it back. Not even for money. But he's very fond of archery. And I don't need to add he likes to make bets.
I'm with you. If I can win your tankard back and bring it to you, you'll know that
that you're not completely useless. That's right. So, get going. I'm thirsty, and I'll always taste it better out of my trusty old tankard.
I'd like to learn...
Certainly.
I'm interested in more advanced techniques.
Wouldn't you rather learn the basics first?
Well. How's trade?
Nothing we can have.
Take care now.
Thank you.
I hope I can be of help to you, Knight.
I hear you want a tankard off Andrew the innkeeper.
I did.
I always did like that tankard. How do you fancy testing that luck of yours and betting your tankard against my coin?
What do you have in mind?
I've heard it said you're the best archer in the region, but I'm not so sure. Care to put it to the test?
Maybe not the best, but I reckon I could beat you any day. Very well. I'll bet the tankard against you.
No, that's too much.
Too much? Stop wasting my...
So?
What about it?
You ought to give it back.
Why should I?
Because the innkeeper wants it back. And because I fucking say so.
You know what? It's just a stupid tankard.
I knew we'd see eye to eye.
Sure. Farewell.
Brought you back your tankard.
Ah, so you're not completely useless. Lukesh will be happy.
I suppose this Lukesh is your...
Now then. Poacher's not a very nice word. I'll call him more... a man...
I see. And where can I find this opportunistic friend of yours?
He lives on the hill to the north of the castle, in a small hut. If you're planning to talk to him, make sure you tell him I sent you.
I won't forget. Thanks.
I'm the one who should thank you. I'm looking forward to putting my lips to the old...
How's trade?
Nothing we can't handle. Good luck to you.
Have you got a bed for the night?
Aye, there's room. For how long?
Just the one.
No problem. But you're paying advance.
Here you go.
You'll like it here.
Where do I go to?
On the upper floor of the inn. There's the second door.
Take care now.
Thank you.
service is a bit slow here today.
My respects to you.
Here, enjoy it.
How's trade?
Nothing we can't handle.
Enjoy it.
Ale.
How's trade?
Nothing we can handle.
May the Lord watch over you.
How's trade?
Nothing we can have.
May the Lord watch over.